Yeah, I think most fishermen who don't have a boat want one. Could be a drift boat or a skiff or a raft or whatever, but Adipose is my favorite out of all of them out there. It's definitely the most comfortable, it's easy to fish out of and move around in, and it's so fun to row. I know a lot of people who row Adipose like to take it in heavier water than you might think, and I think the stability for fishermen is key. They aren't getting jolted all over. I'll let you try it out and row it if you want, so I can fish.